our national days are coming in very 2-3 days. It's a very important event. We have the spirit of winning.
It's a very very quick stages, very demanding, very very fast. A lot of traps.
I think it will be kind of maximum throttle. You just hit the metal and just keep it all the day, all the time. You don't need to think. Just switch it off after that.
Yeah. Welcome the Emirati star, Sheikh Khaled Al Qasmi.
Push from the beginning, and we know that what we want. We wanted the maximum pace, and we won a couple of stages. It was difficult with the car when we had it a little bit soft and bumpy terrain. We started losing a little bit time on the fast section. The car is doing good. I think with the engineer, we progressed a lot from the car from last year, but there is still work to be done. We know from the beginning of this event, we have to be pushing maximum. And that's the plan, and we're going to keep the same thing for tomorrow.